Good evening and welcome to another edition of Jazz Arts Live from Crown. I'm Artistic Director O.C. Davis. This evening, we have a very good friend of mine, Mr. Stephen Gordon, who just moved back to the Queen City from New Orleans. After spending 8 years there, playing with some of the best musicians in the world, Charlotte is very lucky and happy to have him back home. With him are two of our good friends, Mr. Lovell Bradford, as well as Mr. Lovell Bradford Jr. And Stephen brought with him two very talented individuals who are gracing the Jazz Arts stage for the first time. So please, thank you for your support. And before we begin, we'd like to thank our sponsors, Arts and Science Council, North Carolina Arts Council, Old Place Magazine, and the Knight Foundation. Enjoy, everyone. Thank you for being here. Thank you.
right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for hanging out with us. Thank you for checking out the stream. We're going to bring up a great friend of mine, Miss Tyra Scott. We're going to sing Cole Porter's original. This is entitled, You Be So Nice to Come Home To.
You'd be so nice to come home to. You'd be so nice by the fire, while the breeze on high sang a lullaby. Stars chilled by the winter, under an August moon burning above, you'd be so nice, you'd be paradise to come home to and love.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, we're going to bring Miss Tyra Scott back up to the stage. We're going to sing. She's going to sing a beautiful composition by Walter Gross. This is entitled "Tenor."
Thank you. in half, right? Thank you. Thank you.
gentlemen, we're going to bring Miss Tyra Scott back up. She's going to sing a beautiful ballad we all love. This is entitled Misty.
I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree, and it feels like I'm clinging to a cloud. I can't understand. I get misty just holding your hand. The moment you're near, can't you see?
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us this evening. Special thank you to Matt and Tyra for joining us. Wonderful musicians. As always, Lovell Bradford Jr., and my good friend, Mr. Stephen Gordon on drums. See you guys next month. OC Davis, Jazz Arts Charlotte. Thank you.